My name is Clayton Thomas, and over the last 10 years, I have fallen in love with a country in South America, Peru. For those of you who aren't familiar with Peru, Peru is a wonderful place, nestled between Ecuador, Brazil, Bolivia, and Chile. It's home to the potato, cacao, llamas, of course Machu Picchu, and over 32 million beautiful people. Like many countries in the world, Peru has tons of problems, and one of those is trash. As a 19-year-old, I was sent to Peru, fell in love with Spanish, the culture, and after graduating college, decided to move back at the age of 25. Over the last 2 years, I have become an ambassador to the Peruvian culture and an influencer here in this country. I've collected over 303,000 followers on social media. And with this following, I decided to create a movement and make a change and help educate people against littering. This movement is called Chapa Tu Basura. Chapa Tu Basura is more than just a viral internet challenge. It's where I invite people to go out to their neighborhoods, streets, communities, film videos of them picking up trash and disposing of it in the right way. I desire to change the way people think about trash and littering in this country. Besides just an internet challenge, I have decided to lead by example, and I am going to run the entire coast of Peru. On May 10th, I will embark on one of the hardest journeys of my life, to run from the top of Peru, from the border of Ecuador, to the bottom of Peru, with the border of Chile, covering over 1,500 miles. As a university student, I was a college athlete and paid for all of my studies thanks to cross-country running and a scholarship. And I know that I can complete this task. With my team, we have decided that over the course of 3 to 4 months, I will be able to run the entire coast of Peru. My purpose to run the entire coast of Peru is to create awareness and show the people in this country that we can make a difference and we can change the littering problem. But I can't do this alone. I need your help. With your donations, this Chapa Tu Basura can become a reality, and I will be able to make the journey and the 3 to 4 month run, making stops in the principal cities along the coast and doing and creating cleaning activities. All donations will go towards Chapa Tu Basura. So help me. Come together. Join the movement. I know I can't change everyone, but maybe I can change someone. And with your donation, this will be possible. Join me. Join Chapa Tu Basura por un Peruvian. Chao.